Indeed. Absolutely. Yes.
Need the yes on the end. Now Ben with a shot. And the court knocks that down. Loose in front again. They score! Chipped home by Jayce Hawryluk, and the former Ottawa Senator gives Vancouver a 1-0 lead.
Missed assignments off the faceoff for the Ottawa Senators. It's one thing to lose the draw. It's going to happen. But Colin White falls down while trying to win it, and then he gets beat back down to the front of the net. And so it's kind of 2-on-1 between Hawryluk and Sutter and just Gudbranson. And Gudbranson can't fight off Hawryluk, find the puck in his skates, and then as well tie up Brandon Sutter. And Chris Drouin in there trying to do the job. And Hawryluk takes the rebound, slams it home. And a double whammy, you lose the draw, then you fall down and lose your coverage for Colin White.
Harlock's last goal scored last March.